on June 7th, 2008, standing on historic ground in Arnhem. Right here, right now, Free Your Mind celebrates its fifth birthday, and everybody, literally everybody, is welcome to free their mind. So, with seven areas and many legendary artists, we're gonna make this day unforgettable. Let's rock this place down.
No boundaries, just come and do your thing, just, you know, it's kind of dirty location, get dirty, you know, get dusty, fuck it all, and, you know, just party.
That's great, it's nice, full of people, and nice weather, sunny, and yeah, good atmosphere. The most important thing is that the right people get to hear your music, and that's important.
Well, thank you very much, Steve, and have a very, very nice day today,
you
but
too.
I think the sun is gonna help, and the atmosphere, definitely. Thank you.
Okay, all right.
It was great. I loved it. It's, you know, what's not to love? Playing on a big stage in front of, I don't know how many thousand people were out there, but it was a lot of people.
A lot of people. So
it's cool. It's an experience.
What is your association with Free Your Mind?
I played here in, for the same promoters a few months ago, and it was great. And when I saw how well that went, I couldn't wait to come back and play for them again. Now, you know, they got me booked at another festival for them the same summer. So, yeah, this is great.
Without music?
Oh, not much. Sleep all day? I don't know. I was always into music ever since I was a child. It's just everything to me.
So now what can we expect from you today?
I don't think I can play as hard as normally here, seeing the lineup, but
yeah.
Let's see how the crowd reacts and how far I can take them.
Music is another language. It's another level of telepathic communication. It's a spiritual, you know, sonic wave.
Boy,
is A Freer Mind. It was awesome. The festival season started bombing, rocking. Just don't have any words for it. Just come next year, A Freer Mind.